This is a video on how I can simplify the creation of a sweep. First, I have extended my Tribot tool to work on curves too. We have here a 3D spline, and the create Tribot creates here a crossing on the curve, and I can move it. So, and there is a small modification. I call it a Tribot sketch, and in this case, a sketch is created in the position of the Tribot. I hide the Tribot, and now I can move this sketch to some position. Position zero is the start of the wire of the curve, and I can make copy of them and can say the second is in position 40% of the wire length, and the last is at position 100. This is at the end. So I have three sketches, and now I can modify the sketches. I can say the first sketch, I do not need these lines. Okay. And the second sketch, I say I want to delete the lines too and make the circle a little bit larger. And in the third case, I say I do not want to reuse this data. I create here a rectangle and I delete the rest. So, okay, so I have three profiles along the wire, and now, oh, there is still something I have to delete. So, okay, now I have them, and now I say I select all the profiles and I select at last parameter the wire and say create a sweep. So that's it. So if I'm not happy with the structure of the sweep, I can create one more profile on the sketch, on the wire, move it into the right position here. Okay, then I edit this one and I say I delete this and this and so okay, and I can rebuild the sweep again. And now I have this layout. So the way is simple: create Tribot sketches along the wire and then use the method create sweep. And we have a sweep.